Hello, my dear students. Welcome back once again in online classes. We are going to start and we are going to continue paragraph number 5. As same, Anishgal, lesson number 1, who did practice homework. So, paragraph number 5, and true to his word that little elf began to do practice homework, except there was one glitch. The elf didn't always know what to do and he needed help. Help me, he would say. And Patrick would have to help in whatever way. So, dear students, here is a word meaning glitch. Glitch means problem. Okay? So, little elf has always problem because he doesn't know how to do any type of homework because he never go to school. So, he always takes help to Patrick. And what was the help? Exactly, suppose you are doing any math homework. Okay, so elf doesn't know about anything about like math, so he needed help. He demands always, Patrick, you will have to help. Suppose if elf need any book, so Patrick will give him book. If elf need any pen or pencil or anything, so Patrick will give him. Next. I don't know this word, the elf squeaked while reading Patrick's homework. Get me a dictionary. No, what's even better? Look up the word and sound it out by each letter. Now exactly, he was reading anything. He doesn't know the meaning of the word, so he demanded, I need a dictionary. Here is a word meaning squeaked. Squeaked means strange voice. He always shouted with the strange voice. Like, I don't know anything, I don't know this thing. Okay, if I will solve it, so I need dictionary or I need any other item. Okay? Next. Paragraph number 6. When it came to math, Patrick was out of luck. When his turns come to math, so he thought, oh, this is out of luck because he doesn't know how to do math. And you know, math is something, a different subject. What are times table? What is the times table? The elf shrieked. Shrieked means cry and shout, yelled. That, what is this homework? What is this math? I don't know the timetables. Okay, we elves never need that. Means we are elves. So, we never need anything, this type of math, like addition and subtraction and division and fractions. Here, sit down beside me. You simply must guide me. Elves know nothing of human history. So, elf said to Patrick, you will have to sit here, you will have to guide me because I don't know anything like addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. So if you will guide me, so I can help you, and I don't know anything about the human history. To them it's a mystery, so the little elf already shouted, just put louder, go to the library, I need books, more and more books, and you can help me read them too. Means elf needed more types of book, and he had given to order Patrick, you bring all types of book for me, and here sit, read this whole book. If you will read this and you will make me understand, so I will complete your homework. Okay. Next, as a matter of fact, every day in every way that little elf was a nag. Okay, so nag means one who troubles someone all the time by complaining or asking them to do something. Nag means we can say in the simple way. Nag means who does not like to do anything, who has given many excuses, that is called a nag. Okay. So, Leaders always and every time give a nag and excuses. Patrick was working harder than ever and was it a drag. Okay, he was staying up nights and had never felt so weary. Was going to school with his eyes puffed and blurred. Exactly, Patrick was doing harder and harder because of Elf. Elf was giving him that you are to do this work, you are to read this, you are to solve it. That I will thereafter I will do your homework. But exactly, with Elf, Patrick was doing hard work. Okay, and finally he got one thing. What he was doing, working hard. And he was staying up nights and day. He was doing work more and more. And finally, he got one thing. His eyes puffed. Puffed means like swelling and blurry. Blurry means not to see clearly. Next, paragraph number 8. Finally, the last day of school arrived and the elf was free to go. As for homework, there was no more. So he quietly and slyly slipped out the back door. So here, slyly means secretly. Okay. So finally, the last day has come when Patrick went to school. Okay. And the homework has been completed. So Elf got the right time to slip out from the Patrick's house. Okay, because he has completed his wish. Next, paragraph number 9. Patrick got his A's, and as you know, according to sentence, Patrick got A's, yani A grade. His classmates were amazed. His classmates amazed, surprised that how is possible Patrick had got A's grade. His teacher smiled and were full of praise. Full of praise means he gave him a wishes that you have got A grade. And his parents, they wondered what had happened to Patrick. He was now the model kid, cleaned his room, did his chores, was cheerful, never rude, like he had developed a whole new attitude. So exactly, Patrick has been changed. Now here is a word, chores, C-H-O-R-E-S, chores. Chores means household work. So Patrick was doing all type of work in home, like clean the room and cheerful, never rude, and his attitude was so beautiful, and he has become a role model for the school and classmates also. Next, paragraph number 10, last, you see, in the end, Patrick still thought he had made that tiny man do all his homework. But I'll share a secret just between you and me. It wasn't the elf. Patrick had done it himself. Exactly, Patrick was thinking that all homework has been done by the elf. But it is a secret that according to elf, and Patrick has been completed his homework, not by the elf. Elf was a substitute. Elf has given advice him. Elf made him understand that you will help me, so you will complete this homework. Or exactly at the last and finally, with the help of elf, Patrick has completed homework. Not elf has completed homework. Who has completed homework? Patrick has completed homework. So my dear students, I hope you got it very easily way, and if you will have any problem, so you can comment. Okay, so we will meet in the next video. Thank you.